Hypnos.
It's him. Hypnos. Love your honey. Good evening. Good evening.
I want that bottle. I knew it was in there somewhere.
Hey, that's the good stuff.
Oh, really?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Stu, it's a party! Pooper!
Stu Miley! Come on over here, baby. Hey, I'm glad you could make it, man.
We see a lot of nightmares down here, but yours are like caviar.
I just saw a dream. It was my girlfriend. She dreamed that they were gonna pull the plug on me.
Give us a moment, will you, darling? Toodles.
You see, Stu, you made this pact
with your sister?
Huh?
No life support?
Pact? Pact? No life support? Pull the plug, I'm an idiot, pull the plug, wait.
No, that's wrong, Julie would never agree to that.
They're pulling the plug at 9 a.m.
Anybody that dumb deserves to die.
Can't you help me?
Well, Stu, I'm just the god of sleep.
This is death's bailiwick.
Death.
Now, Stu, death is not a people person like me, and I know what I'm talking about. I'm death's little brother.
Damn.
Well, I need a job, right? So I go to death. And now I'm stuck in this broke-down amusement park with a bunch of animals to run it.
Yeah, the penthouse is pretty swank, though.
Oh. Thank you.
Excuse me, guys, I don't mean to be rude, but you know what? We've got to go.
Oh, right.
Cheating death. And this is extremely off the record. What you gotta do is go into the land of death, sneak up right under death's nose, and steal one of those exit passes.
Well, Hip, thanks for the idea, and good luck with the shock therapy.
Shut up!
Do you ever hear of a fate worse than death?
That's what's waiting for you if you get caught.
Fate worse than death. Well, it's been real, boss, but I gotta go buff up the old resume.
Fine, I'll just go to the land of death alone.
Aren't you gonna talk me into it?
No!
Stu, talk me into it, Stu. You gotta have a sidekick, right? Moral support, wisecracks, snappy banter, double dates. Stu, it's the land of death, the land of death! Don't go in there without your comedy relief!
All right, you can come.
I can?
But I'm warning you.
You're such a good man. You're kind and sweet and gentle and very dead. Reep, 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 reaper!
Lulu, Lulu, I have come for you. Break it up.
Hey, you. Oh, you're kind of cute. Hey, oh. Oh.
Oh. Okay, she's dead, but I still find her highly attractive.
Hey, Shorty, that's my girl.
What do we do now?
We play Follow the Reaper.
You go first. I'll play Follow the Idiot.